The Southern Nevada chapter of the American Red Cross nominated Diane Orgill. Her colleagues point to her spirit and her innate willingness to help animals and people during their most vulnerable hours.
This is the story of a woman who's dedicated her life to others.
Diane Orgill moved to Las Vegas in 1970 as an educator for the Clark County School District. For 20 years, she taught high school Spanish and some courses at UNLV.
When I retired, my love was animals.
Diane's impact on her community during her retirement would be felt for decades to come. She helped create the very first spay and neuter clinic in Las Vegas. Today, we simply refer to it as the Animal Foundation and Adoption Agency.
I feel like it was a really good thing for the community, got some things started that we needed. I've never had a more stressful job. To walk through and look in those faces every day, that was very difficult.
Her next volunteer role also animal connected at first.
I saw on TV there were fires in California and there were people wearing Red Cross vests working with the horses. So I called and I said, I want to do your animal thing. And they said, well, we don't really do animal things.
Diane instead placed on the front lines for the American Red Cross.
She is part of the Disaster Cycle Services branch of the Red Cross, which means that she helps people who are at their most vulnerable, people affected by home fires and mass tragedies.
We're in charge of being sure that we have responders to go out and meet with the family. So on other days, I am that responder.
And when I was here for the first, I think, 3 months, I would say, I don't know that employee's name. They're like, oh no, she's a volunteer. I'm like, okay, she's here more than I have.
I've been here for 13 years and started doing a couple of shifts a month. And now I have a couple shifts a month off.
She carries a tremendous amount of institutional knowledge and wisdom, having served longer than many employees of the organization.
On October 1, 2017, Diane responded to the tragic shooting at the Mandalay Bay Hotel in Las Vegas, working countless hours at the Family Assistance Center to help her community in its darkest hours. During that time, she was a caseworker who worked with people from sunup to sundown, giving comfort and care to those impacted by the shooting.
How she copes in those moments of chaos as a fire has just broken out and you have, you know, 60 people displaced from an apartment and every one of them needs assistance and there's a lot of trauma from the fire and how she just kind of very coolly goes through and makes sure that those needs are met with that compassion and with that real humanity.
Volunteer, humanitarian, teacher, wife, friend, Diane has many roles, no one of them small, and she has brought grace and skill and compassion to all of them. For this and so much more, the Southern Nevada chapter of the American Red Cross puts her forward for recognition as a remarkable woman, which she is.
Diane says she is honored to be part of this group. We will be sharing 3 more stories on remarkable women in our area, and one lucky woman will be chosen to go to New York to be on the Mel Robbins Show.